alone on a pier on the far side of town. He readies his gear for the day. In a soggy old watch cap he wears for a crown, he studies the fog on the bay. 'Cause he knows how the sky and the harbor can lie, how the morning can promise the sun, and how promises made can be broken once day has begun. The seagulls will play as he gets underway and makes for the mouth of the sound. This September morn he is about to be born, 'cause he knows where the fish can be found. As the islands grow thin and the headlight goes dim, he points for the gray open sea and wonders again of the other men lucky as he. Hail to the kingfisher out in the rain, bow to his riches untold, chasing the sun when the fishing is done, counting the kingfisher's gold, bringing home silver from kingdoms below, knowing what he's living for. No kings of the world could do more. No. He deals out his nets to Poseidon below, as over the transom they churn. In a bracelet of buoys they're riding in tow, and he hopes for a ransom's return. But the jewels of the sea are not taken for free. There's a battle that has to be won, and a price he must pay all alone before this day is done. The hours he'll log through the mist and the fog, till the rain has decided to fall, and the calm of the dawn is long shattered and gone, as he noses her into a squall. How his castle will fare, even he will declare, as a matter of fortune for now. So he'll challenge her blows and ride her the best he knows how. Hail to the kingfisher out in the rain, bow to his riches untold, chasing the sun when the fishing is done, counting the kingfisher's gold, bringing home silver from kingdoms below, knowing what he's living for. No kings of the world could do more. No. Six more hours will pass till it's over at last, and the sky is beginning to clear. His nets have survived with 10,000 alive, and his boat is no worse for the wear. As the smile of the light eases back into sight, and the song of the bell buoy rings, he wonders tonight of the order of subjects and kings. Out in the rain, bow to his riches untold, chasing the sun when the fishing is done, counting the kingfisher's.